Whoa! Yes! Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. I'm Kirukan, and thank you for joining me. I think I forgot to save in between episodes. We'll do it just in case. Yeah, I did forget to save based on the time there. Okay. Wrong door. Again. Because I'm stupid. How are you guys doing? You guys never respond. It hurt my feelings a little. No, but really, I hope you guys are doing well. I wish I was doing better. Ow, my jaw. Yeah, it's still an issue. We're getting there slowly, but still an issue. Okay, then. I do desperately need shotgun ammo. Oh, is that another? See, that right there, that's good game design. A subtle clue. Die? You should have. Oh, that one broke free. Ow! I was a little bit too late on that one. Whoa! Whoa, shit! Ow! 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 Oh my god! Behind you! Oh, that's gruesome. I love it. Okay, I do have room for it. Somehow, I need to figure this out. Yeah, I may as well. So you guys are probably going to keep spawning, huh? Ow! Ow. Ow. I just kicked a corridor. I am so proud. I don't think he approved of my jest, though. Let's nod and say we didn't. Didn't there used to be two of you? A boop. Ow. Ow. This is actually way more challenging than it was in the original. Bitch! That. One down. Gotcha! Ah, so you actually do have to kill them in this one. I think in the original, you could bypass them somehow? I don't know. It's been a long time. Let's see. Last time I played the original, I caught up to that one really huge room in the early part of the castle. Well, just before then, anyway. Oh, actually, it's the area right after you fight the first Garador. Okay, let's see. I'm in a bit of a rough condition. My ammo situation isn't great. Time to go forward anyway. Oh! Oh, okay. That's face paint or something.
You hurt?
Oh, they're going to turn her into a Grey Warden.
You sick! Aquí nos despedimos, señor. Hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
They don't have the funny bit. That's a little disappointing.
Gave up the ghost, huh?
This might have been where the Novistadors started appearing in the original. I don't remember.
Talk about sticking the landing.
Leon, that's terrible. I love it. I love that he still has the terrible one-liners. More fun with Novistadors, huh? I got turned around. I was ready for that! Still panic-inducing. That's gonna break. Nope. Okay, good. Oh. Do I hear them? Okay, I think that was just the music. Ooh. Oh boy. Okay. Yep. I just went in a giant circle, didn't I? Yep. Yeah. Trying to get me while I'm in the map screen. That'll learn ya. Lucky I didn't roll it up and swat you over the nose with it. What? Fish! Yeah! I want that! Gimme, gimme, gimme! How do I get in there? Who? Ow! Nope. Yeah, that one I saw coming because of my health bar popping up, but I wasn't fast enough on the deflection. Wait, what? Oh, that's the yellow herb. God, Leon, you're so frickin' badass in this. Hello, beautiful. Whoa! I'm about to fight Vertigo. Okay. Hey, buddy.
Oh, nothing but the finest ways.
I want to say, why would you set up shop in a sewer? But it looks like a lot of people actually come this way.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, Strength. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Good as new.
I don't have anything to sell. You can sell those?
Rubbish, no
that's actually difference. Kinda cool.
The price, well, that's our choice to make. Will that be all then? Come back any time.
This seems like an excellent time to save. Okay, I hear one of the, nope, that's not it. Nope. Oh, up there, maybe? No? Aha! Ha! Yeah. Okay. Yeah, Vertigo. Apologies if I mispronounce that. I don't speak Spanish, like, at all. As you've probably noticed from watching my videos, I barely speak English.
These people are not right.
You're just now realizing this, Leon. Ooh. Ooh. I hear a thing. I saw a thing. There'd be a thing. I probably could have stabbed that. Boop. It's giving me a lot of grenades. I wonder if I'm gonna need those or something. Thank you. Eh. I wonder how they translated this fight. This was one of my favorite parts of the original. I guess I'm not getting in there. Whoa! Yes! The evasions are still there!
Oh, you're kidding me.
Oh, I'm so happy! Yeah, baby! I hear him. Whoa! Seems faster than the original.
What's your move?
Oh, I hear him. Oh. Oh god, this is spectacular though. Ow! It is no longer spectacular! That one hurt. Ow! Okay, it's spectacular again. Whoa! Oh, you're not dead yet.
We're playing hide and seek, is that it?
Whoa! God, that's so cool. Whoa! Don't get me. Ow! He came and got me! God, that's so cool.
Yeah.
Ow! Ow! Whoa! I was hoping to kill him, but I don't know how close he is to death. Whoa! I want that! Ow! Worth it! Whoa! Okay, that was a... That was a pretty good one, guy. Ow. That one was just rude. Ow! Okay, this is not working.
Boop. You son of a bitch.
Oh, that didn't do the job! Bye! Hi, I know you. Oh, hi, Louis. Luis.
I'll make it cheap for you.
Spaniard. Like I said, I don't know how to Spanish. Anyway, with that, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. I hope you come back for the next one.
Are you hoping or are you making things worse?
Yes. Take the hit! Why did he take the hit?
You guys want to drop.
Oh my god!